Poland 4 was developed by me in 1993 to 1996. And this technique was developed for those cases that we did not have enough bone to place the implants. So in other words, all the cases, almost all the cases that we were going to make a bone graft, with this technique we do not need. If a person loses his teeth, obviously then the bone starts to disappear. So most people without teeth in their mouth or with few teeth in their mouth, they do not have bone in the posterior part of the mouth. And if you do not have bone in the posterior part of the mouth, then of course you need bone graft or Poland 4. This technique is very important because first, it costs much less money because we do not have to do two or three or four surgeries, and also because we do not need so many implants. Second advantage is that this technique actually has a higher success rate than bone grafting. Third, this technique can be done in one day, meaning that the patient comes in and some hours later the patient goes with teeth that look like and feel like a normal dentition. They can bite an apple immediately. And also a very important advantage is that the success rate not only is higher, but also the outcome, the aesthetic outcome is much higher because we have more space to make a beautiful bridge. So the combination of the CAD/CAM and the Poland 4 surgical technique, it makes today very easy for anybody without teeth or with teeth that are moving, like periodontal disease, to have beautiful teeth in just one day. When I developed the technique back in the 90s, I would say that we would do 80% of the cases that needed bone graft, we did not need anymore. And that is probably the most important thing in dentistry in the world. Really, it's amazing. Now we are almost 95% avoiding bone graft. And the hope is that we would avoid bone graft in the future. The reason is very simple. Bone graft costs money. Bone graft must be performed by very specialized people, technicians, and unfortunately we do not have many in the world, so many mistakes are made. Bone graft also takes time, meaning that you do a bone graft, you have to wait 4-6 months before you place the implants. It's not comfortable for the patient because you have two or three surgeries. And the success rate is lower than if you can do it without bone graft. Malo Dental is the number one dental company in the world. We are present in more than 20 countries now, over 200 clinics. We are very strong in Australia, Japan, China, and Europe. I have developed the Poland 4, but I have developed 24 products and about four different surgical techniques. So we are very strong in research and development, and we are quite successful. The benefits for the Romanian population is that now they have access to this technique that it was not so accessible in Romania. People travel outside Romania to do this. I have many cases, many patients from Romania, in Lisbon and in Germany, also in Italy, that came to us to do this technique. And now we are here. in Romania, in Bucharest, so so the patients don't need to travel so much. They can come here and we can perform. We made a partnership with Dentastat to develop the surgical and the prosthodontic department here in Romania. And to be honest, we are very successful. We have been very, very successful. And the plan is to make this grow more and more. I really think that Dentastat has the capacity, not only in terms of the doctors, but also in terms of administration, to move outside Romania. This technique, you do not need to just stay in Romania. Dentastat has the capacity to move outside Romania. The pandemic times hurt everybody. The dental industry was hurt. First of all, because in most countries in the world, we had to close for some 2-3 months. Also, people are more afraid. So they are postponing the treatments. They want to do it later. But in fact, we already see that the patients are coming back and starting to follow the treatment that they were planning before. I think that two things actually happen that changes everything. Number one, we have vaccination. Most people will be vaccinated before summer in Europe, and that is that helps a lot, because that will keep the hospitals not so full. Number two, people have learned to live with this, because this virus will not go away. This virus will stay forever.